This one represents rebirth for me. During the crisis, you know, I realized it was like we needed something to grow from it, something positive and beautiful to happen. And so this is nature coming through the concrete.